It used to be attached to the dock right there, but it's broken. But we're attached by this chain over here. And the chain over there, and one chain over there. Moon will explain it to you. I just explained it to her.
It used to be called the dock. It's down here, so we attached to the shoreline.
Nice low tide today.
How deep the rock is?
Like yeah.
Where the rock is, that's about where I was diving. Like right past the rock.
Right.
And it was pretty deep there. It seems like before it was like very shallow before, but then it suddenly had to drop off right there by the rock.
Right, right.
There's over 50 crabs.
Yeah, I can see them over here, over here, over here.
Over here, quickly.
Okay, coming.
Open up your hand. These are just a few. This is found a rather large one.
This one just stay. Good job there, Chloe. Good job.
I know, but...
Hi, bye.
Okay.
Just... I almost went right into a movie.
Okay, all the way up. Upside down, all the way. Yeah. Like that, all the way. That's right.
I found a moon jelly.
Okay.
The moon jelly you lost earlier?
Show me.
Moon jelly!
Yeah!
Don't. Now it's just under.
Crap.
Get to see big, a lot of stuff. Okay. Yeah, you got a hold on. You want one? Okay, right here. The tide's pretty high.
Yeah.
Like there's no beach anymore at all. The big moon jellies are coming back because of the, I don't know, the high tide. High tide's pulling them, and the big moon jellies back in. But high tide's a bad thing for us. At the worst, high tide. This is not in the right area at all. We were not this close to the island.
Okay.
Whoa, look.
What's that?
One.
What was that?
Giant jellyfish.
los bueyes y lo extraño que a la conclusión del año Viña Mame y
Oh! Drive one!
Chloe, you want to serve it?